Yo, what's up guys, it's T-Bag, and today I have a very quick video on how to quickly unlock the new Turning Tides DLC weapon, the M1912 Machine Pistol. This gun is absolutely amazing. I can honestly say this is the new best gun in the game by far. It's even better than the Automatico in my opinion, but more on that later. So as you may or may not know, the unlock requirements are pretty straightforward. Get 50 kills with the Automatico Storm and destroy 5 boats with the AT Rocket Gun. Now the 50 kills with the Automatico Storm is nothing special, just go on a close quarter infantry only map, like the new Turning Tides map, Achibaba, I believe that's how you pronounce it, and you will get those 50 kills in one or two games. To destroy 5 boats with the AT Rocket Gun may be a little bit more difficult for some people, especially if everyone is trying to get this gun. Most people will try to be the defending team on the new map Cape Hells and stay near the shore to destroy all incoming boats. Well, that is a very good tactic, but like I said, most people will try this and you'll see that some people will destroy the boat just a second before you, and that can get really frustrating. And that happened to me quite a lot, and because of this frustration I tried to do a different method to kill those 5 boats or to destroy those 5 boats, and I'm gonna tell you right now. So everybody who is trying to get this new gun will most likely play on Cape Hells, like I said, since it seems that this map is the best suited for this unlock requirement. Well, what if I told you that the best way to do this is to go back to the Russian DLC in the name of the Tsar and play Conquest on the map Albion. I found that on this map it's just a matter of destroying those transport boats that are just left behind stationary. As you can see, only one or two rounds and you're pretty much done. It takes 3 AT rockets to destroy a fully HP boat, or 2 AT mines and 1 AT rocket. Pretty easy if you ask me. The boats don't have to be occupied, you just need to destroy enemy boats. And once you are done, you have unlocked the best gun in the game. I'm not even kidding guys, this gun is insane. The only downfall with this gun is the insanely long reload time and the 16 round mag. The rate of fire is absolutely insane and it's actually very, very accurate and pretty powerful. Way more accurate than the Automatico. If you can control the recoil, which isn't hard at all, you can destroy people from short to medium range. So you'll probably see me running around with this gun very often. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video, a quick little guide on how to unlock the M1912 machine pistol. If you did, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe if you're new around here. And with that being said, I see you guys next time.